Event Locator helps citizens and visitors discover festivals, shows, concerts, and other events occurring in a community. It is a configurable JavaScript application, which is typically deployed by tourism agencies, economic development departments, park departments, and other organizations to promote events in their community. Once deployed, Event Locator provides 24-hour access to event information, which can be viewed on desktop computers as well as tablet and smartphone devices. As a user of the app, I can search for events in a number of ways. First, to find events taking place in a particular area, I can either drop a pin on the map or enter an address and then specify a buffer distance within which I want to search. In this case, I want to find events within 10 miles of this address. In this example, there are three events within 10 miles, and they're listed based on how close they are. The application automatically selects the nearest one, which in this case is the grand opening of the Treaty of Paris Center, and highlights it on the map. I can see additional information about it in the carousel, such as a description and a link to an associated website, and I can also view a gallery of images for this event. If I'm interested and might want to consider attending this event, I can add it to my list here in the application, so I can come back and refer to it later if needed. If I have a specific type of event in mind, I can simply search for that type. And then I can view detailed information for the event I selected. Finally, I can also search based on time. For example, if I was planning on visiting the area, I could search for events that will correspond with the days I'm in town. If I search using the Event tab, I can plug in a start date and an end date, and I'll be presented with any events that take place within the time frame I searched. If I add this one to my list as well, you can see how I've started to build a virtual itinerary here in the app. From here, I can print the list and download these events to my calendar. So, by using the app, I was able to discover events based on the type of event, where they're located, as well as when they're taking place, and I was able to use that information to help plan my trip accordingly. For more information, and to configure the event locator for your organization, please visit the Solutions site.